first pick of the third round, pick 62 overall to the Toronto Maple Leafs, Joseph Woll from St. Louis, the hub of all activity. Four out of the first 15 picks last night coming from St. Louis, and now another St. Louis kid, Booch.
Yeah, it's unbelievable what St. Louis has produced in this year's draft, and this is the goaltender from St. Louis, played for the National Development Team for the U.S. He's a big guy. This is a guy that's got some good size to him. And when he's in the net, he looks big. This is the prototypical guy that we're talking about. He's got some good athleticism to him, but he's got an imposing presence. I really feel like this guy could be a possible number one guy in the National Hockey League. He's got excellent technique, uses his that size and that technique effectively, catches the puck well. Occasionally, he's got good edge work. Occasionally, he can overplay situations laterally, but that's the case of an excited young goaltender sometimes. He's played some good games at the U18 Five Nation. He backstopped Team USA to a victory over Sweden, had a real solid performance. This guy's going to Boston College. I think this guy, with his size, like I said, I think he has a potential to be a number one goaltender down the road.